Did it quick save where I needed to? I think so. Yeah, it did. All right. We are good. Oh, I don't really want to go for those. It does the trick for you when your touchpad gets funky wonky. Oh, logging out and logging back in. Well, when you log out, all the basic processes that were running while you were logged in as your user profile. Ends up getting reset, and I knew it was stuff that was attached to my user profile, so. God. Are you kidding me? I have 92 life and 27 shield. Fine, there we go. Simpler. Now 79 because I used the back to tank. Oh, look at that up there. Kind of want to get to that. I don't know if I can. Possible? Yes. Did Twitch decide to go wonk? He had to refresh the page. I mean,
the Jedi's here somewhere.
Here, let's do it this way. Secondary. I think he's dead. No.
That Jedi's here somewhere.
That was fucking amazing. Secret area. Not that I need it anymore. Oh no. Ow. Gonna reload after that. Fucking hell. Okay. Power cells. Oh, that's an elevator. Bastards. I want to go and see what else is over there. That door just tried closing on my head. Just hit my head on the ceiling of the cave. Stop it. There's a guy running around with a laser sword. We should go after him and shoot at him. Stop it. How are you still living through that? I'm impressed. No, is there no quick load? No, there's no quick load. Only quick save. You fucking weird, isn't it? Oh, look. There. More shield recharge. There. What was this? This is another secret area. Okay. God damn it. It's fine. Let's go this way. Let's go down the elevator. Let's call the elevator. Oh no. Did nothing. I have to crawl through.
They must have unearthed the entrance to the valley down there.
So glad they found the Valley of the Jedi. The Valley of the Jedi. No one else knew about this. Obi-Wan Kenobi can feel the planet explode, but an entire fountain and a valley that's filled with the force of dead Jedi, he can't feel. Like, you think he'd have extra special sensitivity to it or something. Like, wow, Obi-Wan, you're shit. You know why? Because Jedi's dark forces do. I mean, honestly, compared to what Jedi ended up becoming in the later, like, movies and everything, Obi-Wan was, like, super fucking weak. Like, comparatively. He was, like, stronger when he was younger. From the original trilogy, I mean. The bottom of, why are they sitting at the why were they all sitting down here at the bottom of where the drill was gonna where it was going? Oh no. Let me go in. Let me go in. God damn it. Oh well, whatever. Give up. That was not nice. Here, you can have that. I mean, at least the Valley of the Jedi, from what I remember in Jedi Outcast, it looks like a temple like this, so they at least kept that. Although, again, I kind of figured there was going to be some great story moment on how Kyle gained his force powers in this one, and it literally was, I found a lightsaber at my dad's place. I guess I'm a Jedi now. No. Can I stop this? I have force lightning. Shield. Backpack. Something. I can't get in there. Because this is the way this game works. I can't fucking get in. Oh my god. The geometry and the collision sometimes drives me nuts when you're supposed to get into a small area like that. Like force lightning, it's crap. I found a lightsaber in Disney World. Guess I am a strong, independent woman now. I mean, hi, Mikey Dud. Hello again. Yeah, I'm sorry I went down. Here, let me see. Let me legitimately see. Look, they made a nice ramp, so you didn't have to step up this small little step. Why does that look like something? Probably because it is something. Well, there's nothing to be done now except for to hit my head and give myself a concussion. I was down to 7 life after that. I have 100 life and 68 shield, and I went down to 7 life, no shield. Look, it's a secret. Except when it tries to blow you up. I'm at 100 and 200. I'm fine with this. Okay. What side are you doing? Dark or light? We went full on dark. Jan is dead. And we have the ability to just kill people by looking at them. It's pretty awesome, honestly. Oh, hey, guys. Ow. Here, have this. Have this. Have this. Have this. Have this. Have this. No. Have this. Have it again. Maybe you should have upgraded your Cyclops power. Which one? You mean the ability to look at people and kill them? You can't upgrade it. Here. Hi. Maybe this one. Concussion is hurting. Oh, you know what? There's a hole behind him. I don't know if I can kill him. Right here. Oh, maybe I can. There. No. Have another one. Your Kyle Katarn and Jedi Knight, of course you kill them. I mean, in the very beginning of the game, didn't we go around punching them or something? Hey. He's dead. Come here, I'm gonna hit you with this. Killed them. They died quicker with the lightsaber. Also, they do health damage to me. There. Now I'm at 80 life. Quick save. Hey, where the fuck am I going? No. Oh. I'm sorry, what? Hello? Why is there a hole in the floor that I can't get through? Why is there a hole in the floor I can't go through? Where? Oh no. Look at that. Ancient writing of Jedi importance. Oh fuck, it looks weird when I look like this. There's bad guys out there. There's only one thing to be done for them.
Causing us any more trouble.
Oh, please don't tell me that was a soft lock. Like, I was supposed to go down there. That would drive me nuts. Yes, it was. Oh no. No, it wasn't a soft lock. Running out of all my ammo. So how are the stormtroopers getting around anywhere? They don't have jetpacks like at Jedi Knight Academy. And they have no force powers. Technically, this is supposed to be that the Empire had sent some people over here and they were extracting the... How the hell did they spend all this time extracting the Jedi Valley when they only just got, like, AT-88 only just got the, I think I have to shoot that. Okay. There. Think? Well, there might be a whole thing where I have to run through that. And I need to close it. Let me see. Oh yeah, look at that. Interesting. I'm sorry, what? Hey. There's just four of them and they almost killed me. I have a feeling it's a secret of some sort or something. I am walking on sunshine. Wow. Just fucking hell. Yeah, I bet you anything it has to do with that door. Hold on. We're gonna have to move fast, I think. Sideways elevator, I think you need to get behind it, yeah. Look at that. It broke it. That makes me sad. Because now I have to go down. I have to. Fuck! I'm just gonna end up taking damage when I do this now. And I can't even open it. I think I broke it. I think I broke it. Guys, I broke it. No. Ow! That was actually a lot better than last time. Alright. Curiosity, what's over here? Before we break it. The other side. Hold on. Ooh. Died. Okay. Quiet. Quick tippy toe. Quick tippy toe. I have 42 life. That's not very good. Back up. See, I could have potentially have just moved them. Bye, Xanonix! I should be able to finish this. I was gonna do Resident Evil today, but I kinda wanna finish this one out. Oh no! Oh no! As long as I stay, I'm okay. And remember, check beneath the elevator. Look here. Okay, first of all, that's a lot better than before. I very much prefer that outcome. Give me that. Need those. Okay. Saving here. Putting this on because we know that ATST is out there. There we go. That was the guy that was inside of it. I got the red key. Wow. Oh my god, I have 5 life. Holy shit. I have 65. Okay. Save. I can do a hard save. It's beautiful. 4 out of 8. Okay. What do you mean no stars? Oh, it's him. This is why there's like so many levels. It's because each one of the bosses is a level. I just got hit by him. You know what I'm gonna do? He's immune to this. Damn it. I hit him once. Come here. Oh, you want to do that, do you? Why is he sliding across the ground? Go here. Ow. Bye. You know what? He can't hop in these small areas. It's not coming in. Gimme. Gimme stuff. There we go, back to tank. Where'd he go? Oh, I think he went under. Where'd he go? There he is. Save. Back to tank. There. I hit him? I think I've been hitting him. He's not hitting me. He's hitting me there. Back to tank. Back to tank. Quick save. I'm the Dark Lord! We just go straight into another boss fight? Really? I'm saving it. I know he said you, and then we stopped. 21-1. Excuse me. Where are you? Need some more Jedi power. Save, quick save. Come here. Do you not jump? Do you not know how to jump? Oh. Aha. The strafe run with this is just fantastic, because they always get hurt by it. Here, quick save. Excuse you? Yes, quick save. Because I've got a bit of hits on him. Pretty sure that hit him, too. Hey, what's this? Nothing. I'm pretty sure I've been hitting him with lightning and he's missing. Ow. He hit that. I have no more back to tanks, so I'm not quick saving anymore. Unless there's back to tanks up here. Anya. Back to tank. Is there another one over here? Should do the light side next. I don't know if I really want to replay this, just doing the light side. Ow. Because the game is rather long, and I wasn't even sure it would have a darker light side. He takes a lot more hits than the other guys. Back to tank. No more. Oh, they respawn! Very nice. So, come here, where are you? Oh, fucking hell. Back to tank. I don't have any. I don't have any. Come here. T-posing practically. He's practically T-posing every single time. Okay, quick save again. Especially because that now I know the Bacta tanks come back. Yeah. It takes a bit for them to respawn. Can I just look at him and... No. Ow. Yeah, he's a bit of a pain. Quick save. See if I can get another back to tank. No. Hey. Ow. There's one. Go, 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 go. Shit. There's another. All right. Save it. After healing, where'd he go? He's over this way. No? Is he invisible? Oh, there he is. So he keeps going up there. Oh my god. So that's his next phase, and I have to figure out how to deal with him in there. You know what? No, let's try and figure out what to do. I have a feeling, like, I don't know. Ow. So he does eventually recharge after doing that. Is there a way to stop him? Lightsaber combat's a little wonky, but, I mean, that's fine. Am I just supposed to do this? Oh, he's definitely feeling that. Because he's reacting. Stand under him and hit him. Is this doing anything? I am fine with a hint unless I am doing exactly what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god. Oh, there's panels behind the statues. Whee! I did that intentionally. Cause... Did he fucking... He has me down to 2. I'm gonna die. Nope. So what is that supposed to have accomplished? Just fall down. He did. I saved before that, so. It's really annoying. Especially without factor tanks. At 55. 5 life. Shit. Nope. Can I tag these again? No. I found it. Found it. Backed up. Backed up. Backed up. Like the epic showdown. Why does he have so much hit points? Ow. Bacta, 57 life. Using Bacta. Oh shit. Go up. That's not good. Fucking hell. I hate when he uses that. Is this really what this fight is like? Like, is he this? Does he take this long, or is there a mechanic that I'm completely missing out on? Ow. He just did so much damage to me right there. Ah, fucking hell. Where are you? Give me that. Oh, is he up above? Is that where I saved it? No. I heard him. Fucking hell. Now I'm down to 37 life. No shields. I don't think shields really helps much against them anyways. Yes and no. Oh, shit. Damn it. Bacta, I need Bacta. Come on. Played Uno with randos because your friends never got on. Boo! Come on. Get down here. Here. There we go. I am the Dark Lord.
Spies bring word of a small rebel uprising on Danuta.
I have no time for petty uprisings. Extinguish them painfully.
Yes, Emperor.
Yes!
Remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you.
You're evil. Don't cry. There you go. That was Jedi Knight. Doing the light side would be ridiculously difficult, but I will look into the possibility of it. If I do that, I need to get to a certain point in the game before I start streaming it again. I can't see anything chat saying, just because of the way this game is.